user was moved to your channel.
Ooh. I'm running second.
Nova in first flank.
Okay.
Me, I went second.
Okay, same baseline.
Nope, you won't get it.
Fine.
But you can try. And an LE chip. Only four people here.
Maybe there is at the back door.
I'm coming. Could be more.
I need an 8.
Just got the flag.
Yep,
I'm on it. Zuri's pretty squishy, by the way, so we can actually kill him.
Oh, well, looks like it's just you and me, Lucky.
Hey, Grampy's this.
Just train the Fuse Monk on main team because I got a pot here.
Hey, back farm 5.
Okay.
Comes the comp.
Kills her.
One.
Which one? Three.
Okay, get this guy. Back round 5. You get back barrel?
Yeah. Who is splitting?
Fine, we can kill him.
I'm gonna win this flag, stay there.
Alright.
I will follow Sarita.
Heading.
Mia, nice. Can you pick up this flag? At the bridge. I'm gonna win it right now.
I'm gonna KDM again when his thing runs off. In 3, 2, 1.
Are you okay on split? Because our base.
We're okay. Nice job. Is there in the back door of our base?
I didn't see him, but he should
come down here.
So Zuri's in the back door of our base?
Yeah.
Alright, let's clap him. We can time him.
Oh my, he's dervish. Gotta be.
Okay, we're clapping Zuri. So just use all your energy on the NPCs there. Okay, Zuri's running to the front door. Can we get a Necro front door?
I am there.
Give me a Guardian, please. Yes.
Okay, what?
Give me a Guardian every time. Dervish is helping me, so.
I'd help, but Mirage Club. Sorry.
Don't run the flag.
I won't care.
Jesus Christ. That was not successful. We can kill them though, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Okay, Spike is in 4, 3, 2, 1.
I drop it.
Oh, God damn it, they're number 8 main now.
Down 40s now.
3.
Watch 3, 1.
Okay, let's run through this way. Just split.
Watch foot mills.
Watch out Necro, he's gonna have to push
it. Yeah, it's fine. Just push it. Watch me though, this dervish is copying me.
I'm running.
Show your card.
Gonna follow free.
Got next flag up, ready.
Send this spot Patrick.
Got
right.
It.
Yes, foot mills.
Win the next flag, Mia, if you can.
Yeah, do it on Mia.
Hey, get the archer real quick.
Die.
Hey, you guys
are
right.
Are we okay?
Good. Yeah, we are okay.
Is Dervish there? Just copying me all the time.
Yeah.
Stupid.
Yeah, 3, 2, 1.
Crypt,
Okay, we need to get out now. Get out now, get out now, get out now.
There's
play it safe.
Oh, come on, guys. It's just a derp and a wall over here.
Yeah, this dervish is just.
Yeah, just shooting at yourself, guardian.
Come to me, Rocky.
Okay, let's collapse on Zuri again. Can we get a necro to wait at the front door?
Don't guard against the warrior so you don't
need. Is it possible to get our necro to the front door so the Zuri can't run out?
Yeah, let me run in a second. You get front door.
We're collapsing through our back door.
It's quick run.
Zuri's dead, by the way.
Oh, Zuri's dead? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Alright, never mind.
Oh my god.
So don't worry, never mind about that collapse.
Yeah, you have to go back. I'm gonna run.
I'm putting this as well.
Okay, rest.
They are knights.
Okay, rest.
Kill this.
Oh, good lord's under attack.
Yeah, they're rest.
Backfire on 7.
Fuck.
Fucking hell.
Jim. Nice.
I'm running this flag.
Bonk.
They're collapsing Mesmer.
Which way? Through middle? Or through. Okay.
Get
the bodyguard, get the bodyguard.
Back to the archer.
I will come to you guys.
You have to run now.
I'm running. There is a lot of stuff.
Mia, get the backup flag if you can't go.
Oh, we have runner.
Alright, let's push back in.
Anyone
need him?
Oh, you can maybe kill them in your pit.
In this with his pad?
Okay.
Backfire on 5?
Backfire on 5? Yeah. Blade.
I found the bodyguard.
Pass through it.
I think.
Okay, get this guy.
They're sending warrior on their vision speed.
Okay. This guy? Okay, let's run.
Mia, go back. Talk to Flair.
Run.
Going back down for the speed.
This is a really bad composition for us. They're fighting.
Yeah, no, PTS.
We can try to fight this.
Let's go.
There's a derp in our pit. You can't just keep letting them spit into our base.
Alright, well, let's just collapse to our base then. Can a necro wait at the front door? Never mind. Zuri's dead.
Alright.
They're collapsing everything in the middle.
This bomb is just
coming. Run back.
Go back.
Run back.
Yeah, come back, Dave.
Patrick, go back.
Alright.
That's what they say.
Sorry.
I'm coming through our front door.
Bring the flag if you run out of the base next time, Mia.
Yeah, it wasn't.
Run this flag on Patrick. Okay. Mia's the main team.
There's an investment on speed again.
Which way?
Back down again. Yeah, there is.
This.
I think he's gonna deal with him.
I'm coming speed side again.
There's some pressure on this monkey's alone.
Keep an eye on one.
In this, he's down.
Watch our door.
Yeah, I have this. Listen. Idiot on me. Watch one.
Mia, push her.
Let you follow these dudes.
I got him.
See which way Zuri's running. Zuri's running through the front door, I think. So, Maz, you're gonna have to go to that front door. Never mind. Zuri's back. Zuri's back in the back door. Okay, let's fight this.
Mia, can you run this flag?
Okay, Zuri's running a flag out for them.
We're here, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, dude.
Yeah, they're running flag.
Watch footmans.
This guy.
Backfire coming at me.
Watch out, Patrick, can you run this flag?
Yeah, the monk will be getting low, by the way. Okay, Archer, Archer, 3, 2, 1.
No, this is low there.
This guy, this guy, this guy. 3, 2, 1. Nice remove.
Here, drop the flag, I'll take it.
Kidding. Yeah, back in the Archer.
Watch out, footman.
No, okay.
Neko, can you come to the main team and DJ the main?
Okay, Fisto, Fisto, I'm gonna cat aim and cat aim.
Nice. Yes.
Okay, get on this guy, he's gonna try and rest.
Okay, we're on a second flag right now. I'm gonna push that flag.
Yeah, let's get the touch on. Use everything on it, because we're gonna have to get back after it. Keep hitting it, he's not gonna screw up on it. He doesn't want to. Okay, now let's get out. Manage is really low. Oh,
that's bodyguard. Oh, it's bodyguard.
Ah, oh, come on.
I'll run out.
How can you not notice that? That's split.
Guys, I have to talk when we have something on base so we can collapse. Oh, come on.
Can I necro your front door for Zuri? Never mind.
Do
we have a flag? Yeah, we do.
Watch out, footman.
Oh my god, it fucked up. Whoops.
Monk is there.
Oh, it doesn't matter. Let's just collapse.
What was that, Ra?
Train that monk.
Okay.
Well, no, he's going back.
The mess is here.
Now we follow
Zuri. Running a flag.
7 number 8 follows Zuri.
Watch footman.
Let's go collapse, main team. Oh, let's go in front of it.
You're gonna follow me, yo.
No, just clap this way, just clap this way. Okay, let's kill them, let's kill them. We got all our damage here.
There's a solo monk going midway. Oh, he's going. Sure. Yeah, he's going midway. Solo monk going midway.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah, let's go this way.
3, 2, 1.
The monks are horrible.
Fuck the guys, thank you.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, let's race split.
Immature, just infused.
Maybe you can stay here.
Manage is solo.
Okay,
there's 3, 2, 1.
They're running on door.
Yeah, let's race split.
Something at base.
Can you collapse something on the dervish in our base?
There we come.
Yeah, collapse. Mia, go back to the front door. You're gonna have to win a flag anyways.
Image, frenzy.
Patrick, stay on the port one.
Are you gonna die? Yeah.
Why are you?
I'll rush into their base.
Alright, well, they've got a Mesmer collapsing right on top of you. And, yep, just the Mesmer. So just watch out when he gets close to you. I'm falling behind him. Never mind, he's not gone.
What you have to do on main team is you have to snare the flags and train the monk.
The Mesmer is looking
at me. If we don't collapse on the dervish,
the number 8 is still there on main team.
We have to kill the build dog because he's in front of blood damage.
Can't you kill him? The number 8
well,
is on main team.
Okay, nice. I can go.
We have a perfect in their base right now. I'm coming to their base to the back way. I'm gonna beat their Mesmer.
They're running on a dervish.
I think their Mesmer might be running through our front door. So I'm nearly with you. We can kill some shit. Where's the Mesmer? Anyone see?
He's the main team.
Yeah, perfect. Okay, let's dive.
Coming
for the Archer.
In speed, no. For Mesmer.
Okay, we gotta get out now.
Yeah, can you do a little work on
that? Run, dude, run. Oh my god. They have just one monk at main team, by the way.
Don't mind.
They're running flag on the pro monk,
no,
literally.
Monks,
no, they're running flag on the pro monk.
No. Mia, are you running a flag? Good.
Yep.
Yeah.
Let's just go this way.
Yeah.
Just keep snowing their flag around.
I mean, the 3v2ing us at the back of their base. We have to be getting something down somewhere.
Mm-hmm, they lost this. The dervish is in the flag.
We collapse into the back of our base.
I go on the flag.
Alright.
Bring up. We should be able to kill
I'm gonna hit this guy, you dive bodyguard. Actually, we're both
killing him.
Okay.
Best man in front of our base.
Yeah, we get the bodyguard.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I'll go for the nice.
Can you guys watch out for in front of our base? Dervish.
Nah, he's okay. I guess.
That push the axe for me, yo.
Archer as well, Archer.
He's going back.
Go heal him. Okay, we gotta get out now. Gotta get out now. We might be dead as well.
Come to you guys.
Go in this mode. Patrick, send a few spatters.
Okay.
You have to snare any monk who's trying to run away or who's behind.
Yeah,
you're the snaring guy.
You guys have a huge fire advantage main for this whole game basically. You have to we're gonna have to win the game main thing. Because we can't get a fire advantage on the split side.
Okay,
I got three.
Patrick, you're gonna win second flag, so we're gonna do a one.
Okay.
We can kill Zuri after time when
yes, he rests.
Okay, I'm basing. Zero's running out of back door.
I'm
dead. Some help.
Can 1v1 him, right?
Start running.
Alright.
Go. That monk is here on 19, then in bed. So we should be able to kill them in the bed.
I'm gonna leave you guys.
Can't kill Zuri.
Okay, then the bed is coming back.
You see the Mesmer?
He's on our front door.
Yeah.
He's collapsing on their base.
Watch one.
Yeah, we're going midway.
Mia, yeah, where the next flash is already?
Run on me.
Run, dude. They're mesmerous crafting.
Guys have to go out of the base.
Where's our split team fighting all the time?
We're at the back of. We're in the middle back right now.
I'm here now.
Yeah, okay,
I'm gonna collapse to the middle.
We're down.
Sorry, isn't it?
Nice one.
Play safe.
Where are you guys?
We're in the middle right now, but we can't push in because the mess is done.
I don't know if you did, yes.
Okay, let's push.
Monk is all alone.
If they defend, if they're just in early back, we can't do anything.
Where's Mason?
He's defending his Zuri Dose.
His Roger is bathing now.
Okay, let's collapse this. Collapse the Derf in our base.
We can't collapse the Derf in our base. We can't kill him.
Yeah, you can, two allies, it's...
No, we can't, I'm telling you, we've done it like 5 times now, it won't work. We need to defend with the Necro and send our number 8 to the split side. And run flag in the Ranger or something. Because we're not gonna, they're just gonna send an Ellie back and fuck us up in this 3v3. We have to get our number 8 on split.
We have to defend. Just collapse and invite now, okay? Please.
We just have to defend with our Necro so that we can send a number 8 to split
yeah,
that.
Just give our Necro some time to go back in our pit and defend him.
Wanna drop the flag here? Drop the flag here. Alright. Okay. I think they're bringing a flag.
There's an Eddie Mesmer going to the split.
Let's see if I can force the boost. Come here, Deus Ex.
Okay, we need a number 8 to come and split side with us.
Yeah, well.
And we need to defend with the Necro.
I mean. Where's Mesa?
Coming, split side.
Which way?
Which way?
Man.
There's a lot of stuff following me.
Yeah, Dervish. I gotta boost.
Where are you?
Dervish Monk.
Bing, where are you?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Troopers enchantment.
That was our chance.
We need our number 8 to keep going. Come on. We're wasting so much time.
Messaging 8 on split.
Yeah, of course.
Dervish as well. As well in Federal.
You follow Amir.
You can boost again there.
Don't push.
We're running on a Dervish.
Wait till the Dervish leaves.
Let's push from the flagger.
Alright, no. Let's do it now.
Backfire.
You have to defend.
All drop shot.
Yeah, you're gonna have to go back.
3, 2, 1.
I'm not sure.
Is there a Necro here? No,
he's not. It's a good one.
Archer. Okay, fist up.
Dervish low.
Okay, Archer again.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm getting.
Okay, this guy?
Don't listen. Zero is going to the middle.
He's probably going to our base then.
Renji.
No problem, I'm dead.
Okay, this guy in 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, this guy? Guys, they have one monk and main team again.
Royal down soon.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah. Can someone run flag?
You got your flag or?
Backfire.
Okay, I'm going on.
With the flag.
I mean, they're literally defending with 2 heals.
They're sending the Royal on speed.
Flag is here.
Back door.
They just keep running. 4 or 5 people back.
I'm gonna hold a bit of the volume.
Let's get ready to go back in. We need a number 8 to stay with us. Okay, let's go.
Is Dory on the attack?
Mia is there. Is it okay?
I don't know. I hope so.
I will come.
That's fine, I think.
How's your energy?
On speed again.
Pretty good.
Okay.
Dervish is leaving the base.
Which way?
Backside.
Okay, this guy getting.
We're gonna need to run another flag, I'll do it.
I'm running, stay there, right. Chris.
Okay, this guy.
Dervish is coming from the back door.
Okay, Arjuna.
Dervish coming from door now.
Okay, Christina. Oh, fist up.
There's a
dirt. Let's go now.
Okay,
okay, I'm on the archer with you.
I'm coming for the front door.
West to front door. Need to keep the footing.
Okay, we need to get out now. Guys, they've got 2 monks in their base again.
Yes.
I mean, we have to be able to punish them when they send back 2 healers for 2 damage.
Oh, that's because we're sending 2 damage back to defend the split or go to split. Just stay on the monk, Patrick, all the time, or on the flagger.
Whoever's okay, sit here. Get ready, go back in.
That's all you have to do. Right now, we're just gonna sit on the monk all the time, okay? Keep our number one clean.
Okay, I'm aggroing the knight.
Ellie is leaving.
Now the number 6 is back. Can you please say it when he's coming back?
Thomas on.
Now I'm gonna run a flag again.
Okay. Ring on Devin.
It's fine. We'll kill this guy. Hit this guy.
That's not a Devin.
Nice, nice, nice. We'll win this. We'll win this. Okay, get the knight. Get the knight. Okay, get ready to dive this guy. Dive this guy. 3, 2, 1.
Coming near.
Fuck. Man, it's fine. Nice.
Okay, get the knight. Get the knight. Get the knight. Okay, they're defending us with two monks again.
They're splitting dirty on the base.
Which one? Which on middle, okay. Yeah, that's fine, I'll look.
Okay, let's push further in, push further in.
My energy is full, by the way.
I'm gonna watch the dervish.
You need to follow the dervish.
Dervish on our front door. I'm going.
Okay, hit this guy, hit this guy.
Well, okay, you're gonna have to go and tell people.
Okay, this.
Elementalist and Dervish in our base.
Yeah, Volk, you have to be back.
Yeah,
you have to follow one side.
Okay, this. Guys, they have three monks on us! They have three monks on us in their base! Alright. What the fuck is going on?
Back 5-4.
Gotcha.
I'm okay.
How can they have three monks on us? Just hit the ward, just hit the ward.
Yeah, we have to.
This is insane. Okay, hit this guy. 3, 2, 1.
Can you go on the keep pressure on the alley over there.
Okay, this way. What the fuck? We gotta get out,
Collapsing dervish on Eddie, back door.
Ah, damn it.
Alright.
It's alright, just it's base, fine. Just lung base, lung base, lung base. Guys, when they defend, with three monks, we have three damage on them. We have to do something.
Never mind. Is our split okay? Can you go below them?
You kill this guy, Necro. Kill this guy.
Go on this flag. On this
pushing
flag.
Back in on split set.
It's necessary for
you want to go alone, Nick.
Yeah, well, if Ted can come, it'll be pretty good.
Let's hurry here. I'll at least need to go into that pit.
Yeah, I need Ted in the pit.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Mia, you have to follow the...
We're gonna boost. Much fun.
Don't matter about boost.
Well, look where you are.
Fuck, I'm gonna rest quickly. Fuck, how does he die?
User in your channel. Got two doors on our base.
Okay, I'm going.
We need a monk in their base. We need a monk in their base right now.
I am on the base. I am on the base.
No, in their base. We need a monk in their base.
Coming.
Volk is in our base, right? Okay.
We have to deal a lot of damage.
You have to kill
we have to kill them and end it. Guys, hit the load a little bit. Hit the load a little bit. And when your spirit bonds are low, we'll kill the monk. Okay, he's spirit bond himself.
Keep stripping that end.
Fisto doesn't have res, so...
He should be in their side.
So just keep in the load, he'll come in your spirit bond now. Okay, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Now they got too much damage.
Okay, load. Right here.
Go in this monk.
No, they got two monks back pressing in. Just.
Are you loading it?
No. They have two monks back press.
Then we lost. I don't get how we keep our pit dying if we are. If our pit. Or if our split isn't in our base.
I don't know. I mean, we have almost a permanent disadvantage on split side.
On split side. And then Sui. I don't know where he went.
But you can't just let our pit die if you are